Well, I have to go find Anya. Can't break the window. That sucks.
No one should be made to die like this.
Where are you? Pick up the weapon, come on. What are you doing? You just gotta pick up the weapon. I'm out of ammo for this. Just need to pick up the weapon. Where are you? Oh, God. Oh, bitch. Just pick up all this ammo. Shit, there's another one. Here, wasn't there. Where do you go? There it is. Well, he's dead. Ooh, there we go. Health. Well, I don't know where everyone went. Or did I kill everyone? Barricaded all these doors. That sucks. Ugh. That didn't work. Ugh. Okay. Go through there. Fucking double barrel shotgun. Damn right. Okay. Was I already through here? Yes, I was. Okay, so I'm going this way. Going down here. Shit, I can't open that. What's over here? I'll take some armor, sure. Ooh, got lots of ammo now. Lots of it. Somebody in there. Can I go upstairs? Nope. This is so weird, I don't understand it. Eh. It's just weird they have to do that. Health upgrade. Nice. Wow, I died fast. God damn it. Wait, do I not have the health upgrade? What? Does it disappear after you die? If that's true, that's horseshit. But I mean, seriously, is my health upgrade gone? That's bullshit. Well, let's get in there. Fire! Ouch. Bitch. Fuck. No. Fuck you. Ouch.
Anya.
Shit, is that a shooter? I just hope I didn't shoot her. Because I'm pretty sure I did.
USA. I'm sorry. My Polish isn't very good. Are you fit to drive?
Where to?
Wherever.
It's 1960.
1960?
Yes. You've stayed with us for 14 years. It's 1960.
I have to find a way to contact the U.S. military. I gotta find my unit, let them know I'm alive and ready for duty.
There's no more war.
It's over. No more military.
The war ain't over. Look at all these Nazis walking around.
They won.
It's over. The Nazis rule the world now. They are everywhere. Everywhere.
What about the U.S.?
The USA, What's the word? Poddacie.
Surrender.
He surrendered.
Because of you. Boo!
Atom bomb.
They surrendered 12 years ago when Nazi atom bombed their country.
Yes.
Well, then I'll find the resistance. I'll find them and I'll help them fight.
Oh, no, no, no. More resistance. Everyone is captured. If they leave, the Nazis have them. And who can say where they keep them?
I am a trained and experienced field coordinator working on behalf of Generalstrasse himself. Do you know how much Miss... fortune you are in? If you do not release me, there is no point in keeping me here. I will be very lenient.
Ooh, chainsaw.
Family, if you let me go immediately. You have my word on this.
Well, that was definitely a turn of events. So apparently the Nazis won. Which is not a good thing. What's in here?
It's just unfair when dealing with people like you. Do you realize who I am? It would serve you well if you stop what you are doing and release me!
This is gonna be fun. I need splatter protection. I need goggles. Goggles are down here. Okay.
Understand, you damned lunatic, that I am superior to people like you. Warum hörst du mich? Du bist ein gottverdammter Irrenanstaltsinsasse!
What the hell? What? What? The hell was that?
Let me tell you how this is gonna work. I'm gonna ask you one question. You are gonna answer that question in a way I find satisfactory, and if you do not, I will saw your head off with this here appliance, you hear me? So here it comes. Where are you people keeping the captured resistance fighters?
I'm sure. I don't know what you're talking about. There is no resistance. Zur Hölle mit dir, deinem verdammten Widerstand! What do you want to know? The resistance fighters, where are they? Berlin Eisenwald prison. But you'll never make it there. There are checkpoints everywhere. Looking for you, looking for you. Looking for you and the nurse. And soon they will find this place. And then you will be on your knees!
No, gotowy, gotowy. Huh? Jesteś przystojny chłop, panie Błaskowicz. Nie taki przystojny jak ja, ale nieźle, nieźle. Pilnuj jej. Rozumiemy się? Albo ja cię znajdę i zrobię ci krzywdę.
Rozumiem.
Dobrze. Dobrze. Więc wybieramy się do Berlina.
We
We ask for your mercy, Lord, as we make to journey across dark waters. Grant us sound feet and silent breath. Refuge from the storm.
Ihre Papiere.
And safe passage. Mit hungry wolves.
Alarm! Jeez.
Take my hand. The road is not safe. You kill the Nazis. Here, I stay with Carl. If so, we wait for you here. Kill everyone.
Jeez.
The Nazis messing with my friends. We haul precious cargo. We have a train to catch.
Shoot the Nazis!
Ooh, can go down here. Or I can charge straight up there. I really wanted to. But I think I'm going to save that for next time. In part 3. So far I'm enjoying this game. It actually looks pretty good too. Actually better than I expected. Well, see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.